There's 104 days of summer vacation. School comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey.
Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here.
Fighting a dodo bird, fighting a continental, driving your sister insane.
Phineas!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Perry.
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Making a title sequence.